And it is I, your host again, Big Mac. Okay, and yeah, man, this is The Last of Us Remastered Part 13. Okay, Part 13. I hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay. Thank you very much for all your support. Thank you very much for everything, for, you know, watching my videos, for, you know, engaging in my videos, at least, you know, for liking them. You know, I really do appreciate the support and your support. It actually means a lot to me. At this particular point in time, you know, when I am actually, you know, recording this intro, I am at 654 subscribers. Yeah, and I don't know how much it's going to be, you know, when, you know, this particular video, you know, gets out. Yeah, but I hope it's going to be more. So yeah, man, sit back, relax, and you know, enjoy the gameplay, man. Enjoy the gameplay, bro. So let's get into this, man. Let's get into the video for today, bro.
Him.
Thank you.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah, I can appreciate that.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Ellie, no. You watch our back.
Looks like of course.
Same. They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'll check out this area. Go check down there. Where the hell is this fuck?
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Up on this truck.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, I heard it too. Be careful. You're gonna pay for that. Through this door.
You sure he's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them.
You won't miss it now. Everybody through.
He's back here.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work.
Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow.
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
You're nice, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
They put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around. All right. I'm gonna do another round. Watch your back.
Yeah, you too. They're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around. All right, I'm gonna do another round. Watch your back.
Yeah, you too.
Oh.
shit! Spread out!
See anything over there? Hey, are you okay?
The fuck was that?
Oh shit, they spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Track him down.
Let's go check the street.
You.
Check down the hall.
Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right, you ready?
Oh, shit!
Come on!
Go!